What do you think the reason for the school's big turnaround has been?
Well, I think there's a lot of factors really, but one of the things for the children and for the parents is that after a long period of instability and turbulence from having different leaders and different head teachers, there's now a substantive head in place, which means that the children and the staff both know that I'm here to stay. We've done a lot of other things as well. So when I first arrived in September, Breakfast Club just had 7 children that attended and they just came in and had a piece of toast. Whereas now we do a lot of things in our Breakfast Club. We offered a range of sport and activities. We do dance activities twice a week. We do forest school and we provide a variety of healthy breakfasts for the children. So now we've got our maximum number was about 63 children at one point in Breakfast Club. So we've got 63 of our children having a healthy start to the day, which is amazing. And the children really love that. We've done lots of fundraising for Breakfast Club as well. The children just really enjoy coming to Breakfast Club and it helped us with our attendance and punctuality issues. So that's really positive. And the other thing that the children are really enjoying is the wide range of after school clubs that the staff are providing. So we have a balance between academic and sport and clubs. So for example, we have rounders, we'll have a Spanish club, maths club, writing club. We even have a Lego therapy club to help with social and emotional aspects of learning as well. So the children are really enjoying all of them nice things.
So what are your plans for the future of the school?
So we have lots of plans to develop the school even further. There's still a lot of work to do and the teachers are well aware of that. So we're currently waiting on a decision from the governing body about whether we can go forward to get a school minibus. So we're trying to do a lot of fundraising for that. The PTA have been amazing and they've raised a lot of money last academic year towards our school minibus. So we're hoping with getting our new minibus and having our badge on the side of it, people will know all about Our Lady and St Swithin's and our children can go out and be involved in all of the competitions that are available to them outside of school, which would be great. We're also trying to have our playground revamped and we want it all re-tarmacked so it's safe for the children and we want lots of activities and apparatus out there for the children. So again, lots of fundraising for the future.
Tell me about Breakfast Club then.
We like Breakfast Club because if our parents have to go to work and we wouldn't be by ourselves at our home and then we would have something to eat and some activities to play.
So what do you do when you're there?
We first eat our like breakfast and cereal and stuff and then we play some activities like football and then people go out to play and we write like stuff what we like about Breakfast Club and stuff.
What's your favourite thing about the new school since you've had your new headmistress?
That we've got loads of new after school clubs and we always enjoy them. There's more things for us on the playgrounds and we always have stuff to play with and we're never bored. And we're getting loads of new achievements now.
I think she's brought really nice stuff into our school. She's helping us develop with the work and all the healthy eating and that.
I also think that the work is improved better because first we start with the like practicing about like fractions and times tables and stuff and then we go on to the harder work like doing the bus stop method and stuff.